tournament. And as always, we start things off with the perennially popular Pretty Pony Parade.